So, tonight I'm going to make a leek and chickpea soup. So, the ingredients, quite simple. Garlic, chickpeas, potatoes, olive oil, black pepper, Parmesan, leeks, salt, butter, and chicken stock, or yeah, you can use vegetable stock. Anyway, get roughly, I would say, 360 grams of chickpeas and soak them overnight, like so. Add to a pot, I think about 360 grams of chickpeas and cover with water, like so, and allow to soak overnight, and that's it. So in the morning, drain your chickpeas. And cover with water again. And then peel and slice a potato. So now add the potato slices to the chickpeas, which will help to soften the skin. And boil for half an hour, 40 minutes. So every 10 minutes or so, skim off the foam. So while the chickpeas are cooking, finely slice two cloves of garlic and your leeks, like so. So remove the outer leaves. Right, now give your leeks a quick wash. To a big pot, add about 3 tablespoons of olive oil and about, don't know, a heaped tablespoon of butter. And on a low medium heat, melt the butter, then add your garlic. So slowly fry the garlic for about 2 minutes, then add the leeks, slowly fry the leeks for about 10 minutes on a low medium heat. So season with salt and pepper. Drain the chickpeas. Add the chickpeas and potatoes to the leeks. And now add about 750 milliliters of stock. So now give it a good stir. So bring it back to the boil and simmer for about 15 minutes. So while the soup is cooking, finally grate your Parmesan cheese. So after about 15 to 20 minutes, get half of the soup into another pot. Then get your blender. And blend until smooth. And back to the soup again. And then if it's too thick, add more stock and finally add the grated Parmesan cheese. Give it a good stir. And it's ready to serve. And now, time to plate up. A little drizzle of olive oil. Some last gratings of Parmesan cheese, so here we have our chickpea and leek soup. And for me, there's time for the tea. Cheers, see you next time.